Yes, Mike. Hey, good morning, Mike.
Good morning.
Ready to do the trip? Got a good start, right?
Right.
Peregrine Falcon. It's a beautiful bird. Nice bird. So this is the 6 mile wildlife tribe. Lots of shorebirds. So basically we have donlins, yellowlegs, both ELS and great yellowlegs. What else we have here?
Oh, look, they're flying.
What?
Avocets.
Can't even see if
I saw them, they just dropped down.
Oh yeah, yeah. Three avocets.
You see that yellow throat? Yep. See next to each other the great yellow legs and lesser yellow legs. Good comparison.
Oh yeah.
Lots of beeps. Here you go. It's a beautiful male shoveler. Wow. The ringbill calls. It's pretty.
Gulls?
I just taking pictures of those mangroves. Lots of birds.
God help us.
There's a reason why it's so famous.
Yeah.
Watch out for the car.
That's it.
Good morning.
Good morning.
All these mud flats are full of birds, full of shorebirds. Look at all these towitches there, they're long billed. Oh, look at that! Look, 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 harrier!
Yes!
That's good. Harrier, nice. Beautiful bird. There's the wood stork. It's coming towards us. There are tons of birds. That's pretty cool. He's just checking us out. Regalat heron. Glossy ibis. Here you go. It's coming up.
They're so quick.
I know. It's a beautiful bird. Huh. What's going on? Look over there. Spoonbills. Beautiful. Oh, and reddish egret. Where the spoonbills are, now it went behind the patch. I can't see it. It should come out from the other side. Okay, let's see from this angle.
Yeah, I saw.
Okay,
is
good.
He
yep, he's still there. Spoonbills. Beautiful bird.
Oh, the sword. I mean the
Oh, look, 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 snipe.
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, there it is. Wilson's a snipe. Taking a nap. He ducked his head down. I'm not sure if it's a lesser or greater scope.
Oh, what's that?
I think it's a lesser scope.
Okay. Pelicans. Some pelicans.
That was the northern unit.
Yep.
Sure.
Yep. Pretty cool. There's that big building. Cape Canaveral.
Yeah.
Giant NASA building. That's the biggest building.